Let's get out there and do some exploring. I would like to get to that tower. The wolves seem to be more scared of me than I am of them. Which is okay with me. It's hard enough to survive. Oh, what do we got?
That'll come in handy.
Train car over here. Uh-oh. Sun looks like it's starting to go get lower in the sky. Something's dead over here. Oh, the crows. I wish I kept the charcoal in your hand. Or is it that deer? Jump, so. Oh, good. Needed that. Good. Another.
I could use this.
Another book. Uh oh, it's starting to look like it's getting. Be a bad idea, but I want to get some more of an adventure going on for the game. See if I can come across something cool. View count's way down, so let's try to get some excitement going here. terrain car. I wonder if I can use, if I can survive in the terrain car overnight. The caboose. There's something up here. Oh, crowbar. I was like, for a split second I was thinking I had hacksaw on the brain. Still haven't found one. Still haven't been able to, like, make one would be nice. Head up this way where that marker's at. Not sure how far each marker is.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Been a while since I've found a car. Oh, jeez. It's right down from where I was. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I did explore that. It's the trapper's. Thing I really do like about this game is there's no zombies.
Could end up being useful.
Oh, I want a hacksaw so bad. For that right now. I want to keep exploring before it gets dark. Damn it, I thought I saw there was a body on the map. Mushrooms. Gonna be sleeping in one of these, I think.
Thank goodness.
Is that
that'll come in handy?
Yeah, definitely. I think I'm gonna be staying inside there.
I need to find a place to rest.
Should I go in there now or should I wait? Well, there's the body. Have a hacksaw.
This stuff will come in handy. Feels like night is coming. Use this.
I could do more fishing stuff, but right now I'm not gonna. This looks like kind of a work area. Perhaps there's a hacksaw in here somewhere.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Well, we'll find out.
Still eat this. Nobody needs this anymore.
I don't either. I thought I saw stairs somewhere. Not have a flare next to a propane tank.
Might have to drop some gear. What have we here? I wonder who owns this stuff.
Probably a mining company.
Too much stuff to carry.
Gotta go slow. If it clicks it, you gotta start the other direction. Whoa. Almost went one pass.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Oh good, more bullets too. Kind of freaky in here.
I'm feeling so drained. This.
Okay, let's hopefully it gets light in here when it's light outside. To just pass time. Oh, it's light out. So I take it the doesn't just because it's light outside doesn't mean it's light in here. Down here before I go upstairs. Wait a minute, I didn't pick up my... I'm going to get it. I don't want to leave it. I think I forgot to pick up my sleeping bag. Thank you. be something more behind it.
Stuff will come in handy.
Good. These don't never really have anything in them, do they? Did they?
Where's the good stuff?
Yeah, what I was saying.
This is any good to eat.
I
I think I can use this.
I gotta dump some of the stuff. I think I'll put it in here. First, we're gonna mark this. Pain meds on me. Heavy. Thank you. It's still heavy. It's not, I'm like not carrying anything real heavy on me. How much water do I have on me? Oh, there's where we are. That helped. Okay, let's check what we're wearing. I need my hat back on. Okay. Now, let's get out of here and do some exploring before it gets too dark. To go. Let me know in the comments if this is a good place to be, or is this kind of a desolate area. Farther, but not much, because I want to go back until I hear from somebody about this area. Doesn't really seem to be much around. Settlements around here. Train car. We'll go that far and check it. Get in it anyways, because the way it's sitting, not being able to jump.
This will come in handy.
Ooh, mountain rope. Probably.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Tells me I'm gonna need the rope, but too heavy, I think. Yeah, that rope is really heavy. not yet written. Special thanks. See, I don't want to drop the rope at this side. I want to get the rope over here. I'll drop it in my trailer.
Something's making me feel tired.
Inside of here. I didn't see a second bow. Okay, well, let's save. Leave 1 hour. That way I can save. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later. Thank you again, Chris and Heather, for all your support.